厨房在哪儿？厨房在哪儿？
In this video, we're going to learn three sentence structure to indicate locations and key vocabulary for houses and some location words. First one, how to indicate the location of the subject. Second one, how to express the location of A with respect to a reference B. The third one, how to express the presence of the object at the location.
Okay, let's talk about location word first.
边面
Single character location nouns like
上下里
and so on, not always used on their own, usually combined with
边面上面上边下面下边左面左边右面右边前面前边后面后边里面里边外面外边上面上边
In oral Chinese, they are similar. If a thing is on something that with a big surface, mostly use
面
For example,
在桌子上面在桌子上面在甲板上面在甲板上面
But here is the trick. If you don't know how to use
上面上边
Just say like this.
在桌子上在桌子上在甲板上在甲板上在墙上在墙上在山上在山上在地上在地上在天上在天上
But don't use this to people. You cannot say
在你上在我上旁边旁边中间中间对面对面
To indicate the location of the subject, the sentence structure is subject plus
在
plus location word.Let's practice this sentence in terms of house vocabulary and house appliances.
厨房厨房厨房在哪儿厨房在哪儿厨房在右边厨房在右边洗手间洗手间洗手间在哪儿洗手间在哪儿洗手间在左边洗手间在左边客厅客厅客厅在哪儿客厅在哪儿客厅在里面客厅在里面花园花园花园在哪儿花园在哪儿花园在外面花园在 外面。
Okay, if you want to express the location of an A with respect to a reference B, you could use the following sentence structure.
A 在 B 的
location word. For example,
阳台在哪儿？阳台在哪儿？阳台在客厅的外面。阳台在客厅外面。
The can be omitted from the sentence.
电视机在桌子上面。电视机在桌子上。
车库
汽车在车库前面。汽车在车库前。床单人床双人床大衣柜卧室床和大衣柜在卧室里边。床和大衣柜在卧室里边。书桌电脑书房书桌和电脑在书房里边。书桌和电脑在书房里。
房子
花园在房子的后边。花园在房子的后边。洗衣机烘干机洗衣机在烘干机的旁边。洗衣机在烘干机的旁边。邮局在房子对面。邮局在房子对面。冰箱炉灶冰箱在炉灶的左边。冰箱在炉灶左边。
How to express the presence of the object at the location? This kind of sentence is similar to the sentence structure there is, there are in English. We use the word
有
as the main verb.Of the predicate to indicate something exists or is present in a certain place. Sentence structure. Place. Local word.
有
Object.
苹果旁边有香蕉。苹果旁边有香蕉。厨房里有洗碗机。厨房里 有洗碗机。卧室里有一张床和一个大衣柜。卧室里有一张床和一个大衣柜。
Measure word. 张 normally for flat things, such as tables.
两张桌子
beds.
三张床
and sheets of paper.
五张纸床的前面有一台电视机。床的前面有一台电视机。一台电视机。台
normally for machines. For example,
一台冰箱。一台洗衣机。一台微波炉，一台电脑。
The negative form of the sentences with
有
just put
没
in front of
有.
The sentence structure is location plus
没有
plus object. For example,
教室里没有学生。教室里没有学生。花园里没有花。花园里没有花。
Here is a short article. Could you use the structure provided to write a paragraph?
我家在一个公寓里。我们家有两个卧室，一个客厅，一个厨房，一个厕所，一个浴室。我爸爸妈妈的卧室在客厅的左边，我的在客厅的右边，我的卧室不大不小。我的屋子里有一张单人床，床的前面是一个大衣柜，衣柜的对面是一张书桌，书桌上有一台电脑，一个台灯和一台收音机。书桌旁边有一个书架，书架里有很多书和光盘。书桌前边有一个大窗户，窗户外面是一个大花园。
Okay, that's all for today. If you want to learn Chinese with me, please subscribe my channel, LKK Chinese. If you have any question, feel free to comment. Okay, see you next time. Bye bye.